Yeah. T-Funk had to do it on Beamer Benzel Bentley. Yeah. You ain't down cause you're too damn plain. That's probably gonna drown you in Lake Champlain. Cause it's more violence with no hope. Got the silencer with the scope. Cause I'm the dude with the attitude. 52, 54 latitude. Check the shine on this 9, that is new. Gun laws abolished, so mine is polished. What won't the hollow tip fucking demolish? I keep a low profile in a slow-mo style. This ain't nothing changed with fame, but I'm still fucking the same slut. This dude now that would recruit a G, or maybe two or three on the block with a shooting spree. Ain't nothing new to me, too much work we do. Damn it, too many people on my planet. Wait for God to send you fate, so the hood you emulate. The snitches then you hate, knock them off then you wait. You're gonna get what you deserve. Grab a pepper pliers and pinch your nerve. Dip your fingers in the fryer, you got served. I'm straight as a wire, you all curved. At a high rate of speed, you fucking swerve. That's why you're sitting on a DV. Better think twice before you wanna BB. Be nice or I will go all 3D. I don't wanna have to, but I have to run on my persona to leave you dead in the sauna before you think you just put a score on the scene. I snort 6 milligrams of morphine and come quicker than a whore team. But I don't mean to be mean, I'm a nut and you're a bean. Got a party which is not made snick. Bitches got to choose sex now, but my block is on the mob. On my rod, motherfucker getting rocked. Then I robbed inside, I'm on a back to the block. Smoking sack and hating, I'm getting shut up now. Getting a little tired, I'm starting to lose my wire to flow. When I see an ass pass, I glance and grill fast. My pants fill and last. Some I annoy and others I destroy. Only with the magic mushrooms I learn to pray. And I land in a perma trip. And when it comes to bottle, it's my turn to sip. And when it comes to the weed, I burn a zip. And this is my world where I make the impossible possible. So suck on my popsicle like it was another obstacle. Her butt in the same with a waist. I just want a hand in my Peter. Now that's what the fuck I call a standard procedure. The truth be told, the life is cold and lonely. At least I realize it now before I'm old and bony. In the end, you get nothing in return. Yeah, instead of jerking on my 9, I'm working on my rhyme, hurting all the time. Don't need a dumb meeting to see that the big ones competing. And no idea what's in store for me, being poor or more importantly. I'd like a whore or three, cause according to the G, it's more supporting to me, unless she's hoarding money. I'm sick of looking at the calendar, crossing out the days, out in my ways. No expected from my parents, or just to be regretted, to be favored. Nah, but mostly just a lot of suffering, and then you burn. It's your life, then you rely on luck and shit. Oh, fuck, I quit. Killing time, filling my rhyme, I'm ill in the prime. You get a bill on my rhyme, it's cause the truth that we tell, the booth is hell. For those of you that heard me, probably wondering why I'm so dirty. Like, how